protected against all threats from lesser civilizations by their great power. But this was to change. Suddenly and terribly, the Time Lords faced the most dangerous crisis in their long history.
The Daleks shall sweep away Gallifrey and its infinite column of Time Lords!
There was a war and we lost. Everyone lost.
So powerful were the bodies of these great creatures, and so fiercely did they cling to life, that they were impossible to kill.
Exterminate! Exterminate! Exterminate!
Yet slain they all were, by the Lords of Time.
Gavros, Lord and Creator of the Darkness.
You destroyed my world, Doctor. But so, I destroyed yours.
First year of the Time Lord, the Gates of Elysium.
I saw your command ship flying from the jaws of the Nightmare Child.
Davros, no!
I'm trying to save you.
Gallifrey must fall to the Daleks!
What of the Time Lords?
Return to Gallifrey! You will assassinate the members of the High Council!
It is the directive of Rassilon that any Time Lord who comes upon this enemy of our people and of all living things shall use all his efforts to destroy him, even at the cost of his own life.
Now you begin to fear!
Doctor.
Master.
The Time Lords only resurrected me because they knew I'd be the perfect warrior for a Time War. I was there when the Dalek Emperor took control of the Cruciform.
We destroy you! And demonstrate the power of the Daleks!
I was so scared. I ran so far. Made myself human, so they would never find me.
Time Lords, you will surrender!
I am Dalek Sek, leader of the Cult of Skarrow.
The Cult of Skarrow? I thought you were just a legend.
A secret order.
Above and beyond the Emperor himself. Their job was to imagine, think as the enemy thinks.
Dalek bridgehead secured on Gallifrey!
Gallifrey belongs to the Daleks!
The Time War raged. The city to small species, but devastating to higher forms.
The Doctor! How did you survive the Time War?
By fighting. On the front line. I was there at the fall of Arcadia.
The whole universe convulsed.
Activate the Time Controller!
Attention, Time Lords! Surrender to the Daleks! Surrender or be destroyed!
Zord is detected!
To do this. I've got to end it.
And the Time Lord?
Dead.
A killer of his own kind.
How can Gallifrey be gone?
Your race is dead. You all burn, all of you. 10 million ships on fire. The entire Dalek race wiped out in one second.
And I want every last stinking Dalek out of the sky.
Destroyed us.
And what's going to happen?
I've made it happen.
You destroyed us, Doctor. Died in your inferno.
The Daleks destroyed my home, my people. I've got nothing left.
I was the only one who could end it.
The end of the last great Time War. Everyone lost.